Our SupChina word of the day is whistleblower, 举报人 whistleblower, 举报人 Former Chinese Supreme Court Judge Wang Linqing, who in December helped blow the whistle on judicial misconduct at the highest level, is now in the custody of Beijing's anti-corruption agency.